cold steel. That's what tamed the Wild West. But it wasn't a revolver. It was a steely-eyed stare of a sheriff named Seth Bullock. Welcome to historic Deadwood. No rules, no regrets since 1876.